Bowing out of the presidential race yesterday and doing the requisite tour of national political talk shows, Bill Richardson started getting back to being governor today. Job number one for him, the legislative session that starts next week. Action 7 News political reporter Matt Grubbs is live in Santa Fe with the governor's plans. Matt.
Hey, Mike, as you know, the governor says he loves being governor, but obviously he wanted to be president. So as you might expect, there's going to be a little bit of a transition.
After a year filled with the trimmings and trappings of a presidential campaign, Bill Richardson admits he's having a hard time adjusting.
Every day was a highlight for me. Waking up and campaigning, I'm kind of going a little crazy now because I don't have a day-to-day schedule.
He's planning for the legislative session now, and the governor says he'll be in state for most of it, though he does anticipate a few trips.
For national governors, Democratic governors, some political trips, but I do not intend to endorse any candidate before the New Mexico primary.
After spending so much time in the campaign trail, Richardson says he sees the value of letting New Mexicans make up their own minds rather than trying to clue them in with an endorsement. He'll concentrate instead on the 30-day session that starts Tuesday. It's a budget session, though it's sometimes become unwieldy as Richardson adds to the official to-do list for lawmakers.
But one of the problems may be that we put too many items on the agenda and distracts from the main focus, which is health care. Universal health care for every New Mexican.
It is a pricey proposition, but one Richardson says must be done this year.
Well, in case you didn't catch that, the governor is proposing universal health care for New Mexico. He says it's something that has to be done this year, but it could cost in the neighborhood of $1 billion a year, some are estimating. As for whether or not the governor would be around to help foot the bill, well, we asked him today if he would rule out a bid for vice president. He said he would not. Live in Santa Fe, Matt Grubbs, KOAT Action 7 News.
All right, Matt. More details now. In addition to the universal health care, the governor says the session agenda will include a bill to legalize domestic partnerships, more renewable energy measures, and ethics laws for public officials.